Metro City. Stone Sheriff is a former mayor, Mike Hager. And to this day on the streets, there's one thing that hasn't changed. The denizens who survived that dark age are still as tough as they ever were. Now, I did play the demo, and I know we gotta fight Luke at the end of this, or at the end of this little section. Hands-on expert in the streets, beating up the bad guys around here should do the trick. Sorry, did the joke fly over your head? At any rate, I was told this would point us toward the next steps. Hang on a minute, I'm getting a message from the coach. There's an app on your device, check it out. Did you get anything? Check it out. Follow my instructions. Right, we gotta go talk to Alice. This is where the demo was.
Hey.
It should be easy. Let's get going. Seriously, come on, it's practically written on your faces. He asked me to assist with your training for a bit. For starters, your mission to come talk to me was a smashing success. Next up, how do we have ourselves a fight? Don't hold anything back now. I'm a lot stronger than you two. Whatever. Street fighting sense. As far as your next mission, how about you go fight someone else? We can challenge someone with the X. Okay. So right now we gotta go beat up a bunch of people around the area. First things first. Where the hell is that? Emote acquired. As an emote, emotes can be assigned to style. That was a mindset. Watch. In game, fight!
Take this!
actually slowing down a little bit. Took the main Street Fighter to another level. I mean, so far, all I know is that the game plays better than 5. That's the selling point for me. If it plays better than 5, I have no complaints. This little trainer mode, though, I'm not gonna lie. I'm trying to get anybody that's like a level 2 or higher. So no matter what I do, I'm gonna end up. I'm so happy what I can do with these modern controls. K think you'll be on a mission? Okay, we're still in chapter one. They're not gonna let us leave it. Say Mighty Jaw Destroyer. Chewy candy crystals activates with metabolism. This increases temporarily both your ability to deal damage and your sensitivity to incoming attacks. Is that the level 2 zone? Fat boy. In game, fight! Oh, level 7. Hold on, we gotta get this. In game, fight! should be a level up. So don't have anybody else around here that's trying to fight. I'm gonna get one more fight. Here we go. In game, fight! Fighter, yeah, the Street Fighter 6. This is World Tour mode. This is World Tour mode. Yeah, I think after this, I should be straight and we can go. This is World Tour mode. If you're looking to start a fight with someone, pick your opponent wisely, and then I'll catch you again sometime. Alright, but I'm whooped up on damn near everybody out here. Okay, I think it would like say hi in the streets. And if all that punching is real, appetite, the food truck is nearby.
Oh, really?
What is the point of our training, too? The coach is just messing with us. Although I'm pretty hungry, I might as well do what he says.
Thanks for stopping by.
Hold on. I need to fight him. Back when we're on farm is the best in the world, but pizza is clearly like cheating or something. How do people compete with cheese that's hot and gooey? I'm gonna tell you, bomb pizza. If I ever run on low on stamina, eating something. You back on your feet. Okay.
Oh, really?
You gotta get to the alley next. Four. the boxing, guys. Final round. Fight. Still can't believe they integrated something for moving. What's up? What's up, Alejandro? You two meet again. Let me introduce you to my brothers, hey. Tracy and Ryan. Luke asked us to give you a hand in your training. You know, to get the whole family on board kind of deal. Surprise, these boxes disguises are sure something. They're imitating the thugs around here. They hide their faces just like this. They're attacking folks left and right, so be careful out there. Got it? There'll be times when it's not just one opponent, too. Okay, so... So if they wear a box on their head, they're gonna attack us on sight. Gotcha. Yeah, sometimes the street will bring the fight to you, and that's when you time to bust out self-defense. Trust me, there are some places you do not want to wander around unless you got the chops. Consider this training to help you traverse through wherever. And we gotta go get clothes. Outfit I'm wearing. You match. This is supposed to make this less cringe, but is that how people around here put it? You misunderstand. Matching is really not the issue here. In fact, it only makes it look worse. Shop to your drop. Doesn't matter if you're fashionable. A little bit of attention to your outfit can all make all the difference. Hey, doesn't it feel good when you find that outfit? Yeah, not with this hat, though.
Hey.
Coach on this way. So you find him. All right, bet. Oh, this one we gotta fight Luke. City treats you. Done some practical experience in the streets. Coach, are we really getting your strong about running around like this? Doubting the wisdom of Luke Sensei, are you? Let's see where you at then.
Alright.
Don't worry, I'm taking turns, both of you. Both of you, let's go. Beat him in the whatchacallit gear enhancement time. Tough, fibrous, capable of enduring bouts in the streets. Used for efficient enhancement of headgear.
So
you need to check out the city, see the sights, rack up some wins. Oh,
And then you come back with the confidence to go toe-to-toe with your lovable coach. I guess that practical training paid off in spades. Am I right? If you want to make it in this world, you gotta do what you can. Grind like crazy. Not let up. Not for a second. The road to the top is long, but you just gotta take it one step at a time. That first step you both took just now, it's something to be proud of. Man, you two are great students.
I mean, but we won the fight though. Enroll. You became Luke's student, you can now use his master action. Becoming a student of a legendary fighter grants you access to their style, which you can use in battle. Each style includes moves specific to that legendary fighter. Seek out legendary fighters and find a style that works for you. Unique attacks are normal moves. Okay. Unique attacks are performed by using a direction and an attack button together. But if you'd rather not worry about doing them accidentally, you can always remove them from your list altogether. Okay. I want to use regular controls. The modern controls ain't gonna do it.
Huh. You know what? You make a darn good team. I don't think it'd be the worst thing for you two to take on the world together.
Together?
Absolutely. Do some training like we did at the gym and around Metro City. Then, the two of you can go and travel the world. You can really get to know each other. Take on all comers. Seriously, you'll have a blast.
I'm sorry, I can't. I need to be strong, and I need to be it now. I'm not like you. I can't go around treating this like a game.
Bosh, come on.
Coach, I'm done with the course. I got things I need to take care of. But you're right. This did give me some confidence. Thank you. Our only fight ended in a draw. Wish we could have had a rematch.
Chasing after strength, but I'm at Rushkin is recipe for disaster. Let's just hope he doesn't stumble down any weird rabbit holes. You know, to be honest, I don't consider myself much of a teacher. Prince said I was too much of a hothead. He had me teach new students to help chill me out a bit. I'm giving it the old college try, but maybe my methods could use a little work. Anyway, that does it for today's lesson. I'll contact you using the sucker moving forward.
Right.
Oh, that's right. If you see Alice, tell her I said thanks for helping out with the lesson plan. She's got a ton to teach you. I hope you two don't beat each other up too much. Okay. You can choose between them. Yeah, we definitely. I'm gonna take off that stupid hat. I gotta take off this dumbass hat. Strength, unique attack strength, kick strength, punch strength. Discount for shopping. What we want. 5 gauge max capacity.
How'd it go?
Came all the way over here just to thank me a little. Oh, it's been my pleasure. How about you starting to get the strength business all about? Yourself a quick learner, do you? I feel like you're getting ahead of yourself, but I like the confidence. So hypothetically speaking, let me say somebody from the example, give you a list of step-by-step instructions on how to get strong. If you followed the instructions to the letter, would you be satisfied with the result? Probably not, right? Strength is something we almost find on our own. In order to find it, you've got to talk to people just like you're doing now. Or you want to look for all the fighters in the world, call them legends, and ask them to part on your team or whatever. I'm gonna take my style for example. I learned it from a fighter named Chun Li. If you're looking for a guidepost towards strength and all your very own, it'd be worth heading to Chinatown to meet Chun Li and learn her style. All rules lead to lead to the fight. Miles. Points are called miles and are earned through game by performing various actions. A notification will appear when you earn miles. Miles are used to continue after losing a battle. The city contains a wealth of things to see and do. You can chat with people you meet, do part-time jobs for Zenny, or even find rare items in the most unexpected places. The people you meet along the journey will show you the path forward. New items are available at the shop. You can check it out on the map.
for stopping by.
Mm-hmm.